Hello, my wonderful students, and welcome to this final section on data science from the command line. In this section, we will cover how to pip and conda install Python packages, how to use IPython and IPython magic commands, what data science workflow from the command line looks like, and we will also have a final challenge. I am so excited to get started with data science from the command line, and I look forward to seeing you all at the next lecture. Until then, happy learning.